So I hear a lot of times people are like, what are you doing this for? What are you doing that? We just follow our gut. Sometimes right, sometimes not. That's what I've been doing since I started it. And it's worked so far. There isn't some grand business plan or philosophy that, you know, we're following. We're quick to pivot when we think something, you know, needs to be changed or follow new trends. But we just follow our guts. That's really simple, but that's kind of what it is.